हरी ओम गंगणपतये नमः गुंगुरुभ्यो नमः इन सरस्वती नमः। व्हेन देयर इज नो नोयर देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ नोइंग देयर ओनली वन थिंग इज लेफ्ट व्हाट एवर इज that alone exists. There is not the least trace of the meditator's personality. It is completely wiped out. In that process, the knower, the object of knowledge and the process of knowing, this triad is eliminated. This stage is called a state of samyak dharana or deep inward absorption. When the mind is perfectly collected and calm, and if this state of holding the mind perfectly is attained, it is called samadhi. This highest transcendental experience is existence absolute. It cannot be described in words, because who is there to describe it? When you break a pot filled with water, the reflection of the sun in the water of the pot gets absorbed in the sun. Similarly, when there is perfection of divine life, the personality of the devotee is completely absorbed in the law. In bhakti yoga, this nirvikalpa samadhi comes as a result of darshan of the law. The devotee, when comes face to face with his ideal, the process of dissolution of his personality starts. Gradually, his personality becomes thinned out, and ultimately, the ideal alone remains. They call it Sayujya. When one reaches the ultimate realization in the depth of Samadhi, one is free once and for all. There is no pain or suffering and no craving. One reaches the state of plenitude where there is no more desire.